Hey guys, Megan here with Nappy Hour with a Mom. Did you know you can use that breast milk that you left out last night for something else? Don't throw it away. So yes, when we leave our breast milk out for too long, or maybe we leave it in the freezer and we forgot and it's out of date, it can be heartbreaking. It can take so much work just to get that breast milk, but I'm here to let you know three ways that you can use that breast milk to benefit your baby and even yourself.
One of my favorite ways to use the breast milk that's left out is to put it into a milk bath. So you would draw the water just like you would do for any bath for either yourself or for your baby, and you will put the remainder of the milk in the bath and you'll let it sit there for a few minutes, and then you'll get inside or get your baby inside. And this is so good for your skin and for your baby's skin. If your baby suffers with eczema, it's very similar to an oat bath that people do, or an oatmeal bath, to help with the skin. Breast milk has so many nutrients in it, and that's even for after it's been sitting out. Maybe you can't use it for your baby to drink, but this is a great way to use it so your baby and yourself can. Another one of my favorite ways to use breast milk that is not drinkable, obviously, is for your skin, for acne. So you can use it for your skin, but you can also use it for that annoying little baby acne bumps that babies get when they're newborns. These can be so frustrating. I know it was so annoying to me that we were about to get pictures done of my son and he had these little baby acne bumps. My daughter had them as well, but I realized in research that I could use my breast milk, and it really did help. It helped the inflammation, and pretty soon the baby acne was gone. So I definitely recommend, if you have any extra breast milk that's left out, maybe your baby didn't drink it all, just take it and dab it on that little baby acne and also use it
for your... The last and final tip I have for using the leftover breast milk is to put it into a little concoction with coconut oil and make a lotion for your baby's skin. My son suffers from eczema, and he is very sensitive to a lot of lotions that are out there that are even meant for eczema. But I have done this for him and it really does help. So all you do is you mix together some coconut oil and the breast milk, and you just get it really stirring really good to where it's nice and smooth, not too watery, not too clumpy. And you may have to adjust the measurements here and there to make sure you get it to the right consistency that you like. And that's it. And then you just apply it on your baby, maybe after they take a bath, or right before bedtime, wherever they have those irritation areas. And you can also, again, apply this on yourself or anyone else in your family that is suffering from eczema or skin sensitivity, any type of irritations like that.
That is all my tips I have for you guys on the different uses for breast milk. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up. And please comment down below on things that you're doing for your breast milk, other uses. And if you found this helpful, I love to hear your feedback and I love sharing these videos with you. So if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel so I can continue to share more with you guys as we learn together as parents along the way.